4 hours of sleep because of a sick toddler. On Tuesday, I managed to close a deal with our biggest client yet, get our oldest to her swim meet, and cook a delicious and nutritious meal, all while holding a crying toddler on my hip. All that, and he can't get 2 socks on the kid?
Hey, babe. You're never gonna guess what happened today. I dropped the baby off at daycare, and I realized she only had 1 sock on. The teachers and I had a great laugh about it. Keep it cute, right?
Nope.